If I were a writer, I would use a pencil.
Watch it!